Everybody, and welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing a reaction to Ariana Grande's recent music video. Now I haven't heard the song, so I'm really really ready for this. So I am going to be reacting to it, and it is, from what I see from the little bit of the opening I just saw a second ago, it sounds pretty good with the little melody in the background. So without further ado, let's get into this reaction. Ooh, I'm loving for the upside down universe thing, kind of the one Leonardo DiCaprio movie. Ooh. Oh, she's doing everything with this new hair. Oh my God. Yes. Ooh, show them titties, girl. What is with these people on barefoot? Ooh, what the? Oh. Glam as she struggles, girl. Yeah, them shoes, bitch. Can't take me nowhere. This glam is everything. Give me vampire fantasy realness. Ooh. This is gonna be my bop, I tell you. She never makes a flop, never. Them titties though. Oh, the cinematicness is everything. Is she dancing now, girl? Those boots! This is so epic! I don't know how to handle this. Bitch, what the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? She took her face off. She has other things in her face. Is this some symbolic to reflection of what you see, in a mirror or something? The reflection of what people see, you basically are a faceless person. Wow. I'm living. This glittery eyeshadow look is everything now. Okay, alright, with everything that was going on, the fact that she threw, at the end when she threw a shoe or something after a dog, and she was diagonal, and he was over, he was, She was horizontal and he was diagonal from her, but still, that was everything. The cinematic artistry of this is epic. And then you have to deal with the fact that she is giving you so much fierce looks in here, like when they show you the sides of the buildings, which is another building in itself as they did it. I'm living for this umbrella and this outfit that is like simple glam. Like it looks like one of those things you find like a bathroom curtain, shower curtain with like sewn into like glam, like RuPaul's Drag Race realness right there. Like I'm living for her boots though. These boots are everything. Every time I look at all these different looks she has, like her on the stairwell hanging and this silver gown is like a nightgown. And then you got, and the ponytail, I'm living for the ponytail. I like this silver look on her a hell of a lot more than, you know, the brown bob, you know, look she's been doing. It's a bop. I love it. I love this gown. It's kind of like Alaska Thunderfuck trash bag realness. Like, it's elegant and simple, but it's really, really pretty. And it fits her so well, and I'm living for her boobs. Like, you know I have to have boobs in the video. Like, boobs, girl. You gotta show me something. Any fish. Any realness. But yeah, she looks good. I live for it. Let's see what else I remember in here. Oh, her hanging from the ceiling with those other those shoes. I live for the lights. The way that they're making it look like a lit up tunnel. And the way that she's hanging from it. Like she's stuck to it like webs. Is just spectacular. But I live for it. I like how there's no tears left to cry, baby. So I live for it, and I don't really have anything more to say. So without further ado, I'm done with this reaction. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Because if you're watching my videos, why aren't you subscribing? And don't forget to hit that bell button so you can get a notification. I do videos every Monday. Wednesday and Friday, so don't forget to stay tuned for the next one, and you can watch more videos like this one right now.